Who's disturbing my rest at this hour?
I'm sorry, Mr. Hammond. I'm desperate. My wife has been taken.
What can I do for you, young man?
Do you know a guy named George Smithers?
Smithers. Oh, you mean a big fat guy with a scruffy face?
Charlie, close the door. You're letting all the scum get in.
That's hilarious. Cut the crap, will you?
Well, what the fuck do you want?
Well, that's amazing. Are you gonna drink or what?
I'm a friend of George Smithers. He's missing.
Sorry, man. I can't talk to you right now. Silent Malone has been driving me crazy all day.
Yes. It's coming back to me now. You're in grave danger, Mr. Hammond.
Please, be more...
Shh! These people are dangerous. If you don't drop this quest, you'll die. Probably.
Probably? A burned fuse. Looks like the wire's cut. Aha! Looks like Smithy knows where to hide stuff. It's the local phone book. I wonder if Mr. Kovac's number is in here.
Yes, just what I thought. It's the same drug. It's an alkaloid. She had her lungs filled up with this shit.
I see.
We can't give information about our customers. You're not the first lab detective I've seen.
What do you think you're doing?
Okay, let's recap for a second. Besides tiredness, what do we have up to now?